Shannon D. Hughes, My Motivational Minute, and you can't get to where you need to be by being in the passenger seat. Now, you all see that I do my videos via my car. I'm the driver. My hands are on the wheel, and I can get to where I need to get to. I know exactly where I'm going. But oftentimes in life, there are a lot of those who have a tendency to either instruct people how to get to where they're trying to go and thinking they're just going to be a passenger and get there to the same destination and think that that destination fits them, or they allow someone to just go take me anywhere and then surprised by where they wind up. Look, you can't take an Uber through your life. That can't happen. You must take control of the wheel, get out of the passenger seat, stop barking orders. That side action only goes so far. You cannot get to where you need to in your life by being in the passenger seat. Think about it.